partially settled by a Slavic people called Vandals, also known as Sorbs. When the German settlers began moving into the area in the 13th and 1400s, although the Sorbs were similar to the Germans in the course of the centuries, and very little remains of their language, they left behind an unmistakable Slavic imprint on Pomeranian folk music and dance, as seen in our last dance for this evening, the Sorbischer Polka.